I'd either have a really mediocre existence or I'd be dead in full. And you know, I had no love in my life. I had no purpose in my life. My whole purpose, as you know, was just craft.
Yeah.
It was just, I'm going to be good at this thing, and that's all that I have.
I feel like shit. I can't wake up in the morning. I don't eat properly. I don't care about things anymore. What's the point of trying? What's the point anymore? And I just want to know what's wrong with me, Em.
Greg, you're not.
I didn't want you.
Greg, listen to me.
Help me.
Three emotions that I toggled between, which was, I would feel anxiety, depression, and excitement. And I thought excitement was joy, and I thought lack of depression was serenity.
Peace, yeah.
And I had no spiritual life. I had I was bankrupt spiritually. I thought my whole spirituality was this crap.
Let me tell you why you're here.
The human potential is limitless, G. Like, you can literally be whatever you want to be, bro. But you have to instill discipline.
An F-14 against fifth-gen fighters.
It's not the plane, it's the pilot. You'd go after him if I wasn't here.
But you are here.
Come on, Nav. Don't think. Just do.
Bro, biohacking is the biggest thing for success. Dude, what's the difference between you and another person? It ain't hard work, bro. It's your ability. It's how your operating system works. What do you want? A cheap bullshit CPU that can't process anything, or you want to be on fucking steroids, bro? 16 gigs of RAM, fucking going hard, Ethernet cord, like attached. No, you gotta be optimized, dude. You gotta be optimized. You would. I can guarantee you, if you were fucking shredded and you were healthy, you would be a lot richer.
And I'm not talking about this. I'm talking about this.